U.S. Green Card for F1 J1 students and researchers, FAQ. Hello everyone, welcome to New Wyoming Law Group's YouTube channel. Today we will discuss some frequently asked questions about U.S. Green Card applications for F1 students and J1 scholars, postdocs, and researchers. Question number one, can I apply for U.S. Green Card while I have F1 or J1 visa status? Answer. Absolutely. And if you have research experience, you can apply through self-petition, such as National Interest Waiver, or NIW. Our observation is your F1 or J1 visa status and OPT applications are not affected by the NIW I-140 petition. A work visa status, such as H-1B, is not required for your green card application. And if you start early, you can receive U.S. green cards for yourself and family members early. Question number two. How many steps are there, and how long does it take to obtain my green card? Answer. Usually, there are two major steps, I-140 and I-485, or consular processing. It may take 1 year from submission of your applications to green card approval. You can also apply work visa at the same time if you prefer, and there's no interference with green card application. Question number three. How do I include family members? Answer. I-140 is for individuals. However, based on your I-140 petition, yourself, your spouse, and children can all file I-485 Adjustment of Status applications to receive U.S. green cards. Usually, the I-140 and I-485 can be filed together, concurrently, for applicants from most countries of the world, and your whole family can get green cards together. Question number four. Can I travel abroad or change jobs during the application? Answer, usually yes. If the visa on your passport has not expired yet, you can still use that visa to travel abroad during green card application. However, after submission of your I-485 along with EAD and advanced parole applications, you may need to wait until you receive the advanced parole document to leave the United States, and you can use advanced parole instead of visa to come back. Job changes usually do not affect your NIW or green card process, since NIW does not rely on a specific employer. Question 5. What if I lose my current visa status or otherwise need to leave the U.S.? Answer. After submission of I-485 Adjustment of Status application, you can stay in the U.S. without any other visa and can work using I-485-based EAD. If you do need to leave the U.S. before filing I-485, you can still come back with a valid visa and file I-485 later or obtain your green card through consular processing abroad. If you hold J visa and are subject to the 2-year home country residence requirement, you can obtain a waiver of the requirement first and then file I-485 application. Question 6. How much will it cost me to apply for green card? Answer. The USCIS currently charges $700 for I-140 plus $1,225 for I-485 each adult and $750 for each child. We usually charge a legal fee of several thousand dollars for NIW. Question 7. What kind of services do you provide? Answer. We provide full service from initial consultation to the eventual approval of your green card. The critical step is I-140 approval, for which we have abundant experience and expertise. We also provide sample documents and instructions for I-485 to our clients and answer your questions. If needed, we can also help you prepare and complete the I-485 or consular processing step. Question 8. How should I start, and why should I choose New Wyoming Law Group? Answer. You can start by obtaining a free evaluation. Please email a copy of your resume to info@nwmlaw.com. We at New Wyoming Law Group have helped thousands of students and researchers like you from all over the world to obtain NIW and EB1 green card approvals. We have major advantages, including PhD degrees in science from top universities, hands-on research experiences that allow us to understand your work and better prepare application documents, and we have our own personal experience in obtaining U.S. green cards through NIW or EB1. That's all for now. For additional information or to receive a free evaluation for your green card application, please email us at info@nwmlaw.com. Thank you and best wishes.